Today in this video, we are going to see how to move multiple clips at once in Adobe Premiere Pro. I have these four color mats in my timeline. So if I want to move a particular clip, I can select the clip and move it by dragging it to the left or right. To move multiple clips, click on the empty space in the timeline and drag the mouse cursor to select the clips you want to move. With the clips selected, move them wherever you want. If you want to move random clips, click one of the clips that you want to move and hold shift key and click on another clips that you want to move along. Now with the clip selected, drag the cursor wherever you want to move the clips. You can also use the drag select forward tool. The shortcut for that is A. To move the video clips, select the drag select forward tool and click any one of the clip so that the following clips also get selected. Now you can move the clips wherever you want. When you use the track select backward tool, the clips that are preceding to the clip which you have selected will get selected. Now you can use the move tool to drag the clips wherever you want. Hope you learned something. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Thanks for being here and supporting me. Thanks for watching. This is Raudran signing off.